2014 will be a big political year nationally, and even bigger in the state of South Carolina. There are four races that will be making headlines, including the governor's race. Before we even got to 2014, the Greenville County Republican Party announced it's passed a resolution in support of replacing Senator Lindsey Graham. I asked political strategist Chip Felkel if this is a big deal.
Not nearly as much as some of those people would like to think. Your average citizen is not paying attention to partisan politics in December.
Running against Graham, State Senator Lee Bright from Spartanburg, Nancy Mace from Charleston, Bill Connor from Orangeburg, and Richard Cash from Anderson. In 2014, appointed Senator Republican Tim Scott will face his first statewide race.
You don't see anybody running against him in the Republican primary, and whoever the Democrats nominate will have a difficult race.
Then there is the race for governor. In fact, it's the same matchup voters saw in 2010. Current governor, Republican Nikki Haley, running against Democrat Vincent Shaheen.
Certainly, it is a race to watch because you have a high profile that Haley's captured around the country. You have a red state where the National Democrat Party would like to upset a Republican governor.
The other big race to watch will be the race for superintendent of education. Republican Mick Zace, who currently holds that seat, has announced he is not running again.
Governor Nikki Haley.